out here in these streets. We out here in these streets. We made it. Hey, it's cold as shit. As you can see, your breath is cold.
I want to say, I was born and raised in Florida. It's cold.
Is it cold? It's cold. I got my scarf. In the dictionary, vacation states, a vacation is a trip or journey often spent with friends or family that provides joy and peace. So why is it when me and my clique go out of town, shit ain't never peaceful? Shit, I know why. Cause I roll with niggas like Ahmad. This nigga here, this nigga Ahmad always trying to play the devil advocate. No matter what conversation we having, he gots to be on the opposite side and be wrong like a motherfucker. And swear up and down, he know what the fuck he talking about. And you know when he lose the argument, because this is his favorite thing to say. What's your point? When you say, what's your point? That means that nigga done lost and he ain't got shit else to say. Ahmad, you still my nigga though. Then you got niggas like Riley. You can't bring a nigga like Riley on the trip. This nigga always trying to lead the way. Don't know where the fuck he be going, but in a rush to get nowhere. This nigga here.
And you know if Air ride with you, it's about to go down.
No matter where we go, this man always getting in a tussle match with somebody. That weak ass three-piece combo he got, this nigga get a little bit of alcohol in him, and he wanna fight the world.
Now I was like, Eric, let's lead the girls home this time, and let's just go do our thing. He tell me something, why? Nigga, this why? Attitude.
You got Nala and Ma fussing about some goddamn food. She wanted pizza, he wanted Chinese food. Now they mad at each other. Then you got Riley walking off all the time, leaving Ty behind. She rolled her eyes, cussing his ass out under her breath. Then you got Keisha in the background, little skinny ass, always screaming, you gotta play big to win big. Don't be winning shit. Coming out the casino mad as fuck. But at the end of the day, I'm cool with the clique that I roll with. I just wanna have a good time and have no worries. Let's see how that fucking work out.
You're trying to find something to fucking eat. We all got that Starbucks because it's cold as fuck out here. What you got? What you got?
Latte.
What you got?
Peppermint mocha.
I don't know what the fuck that is. What you got?
Hot chocolate.
What's I'm talking about?
Hot chocolate. Omar.
Oh, Omar. Hey, I told him my name was Omar. This is what they put.
So he got my name wrong too.
Amir.
Omar and put
Amir.
Amar.
Oh, yeah, these Duval name, boy. Say what's up to the camera, buddy. What you say they ain't got in Jacksonville? What kind of snapper? What's that guy?
Orange gray.
No, orange aid.
Oh, orange aid.
Orange this shit really fire, too.
Ooh, it's fire. Mango.
I bet you this shit killing us.
Look at Riley walking across the street.
What is
in his New York outfit, knowing he don't know just like this.
Wow, well, hurry up.
Me and Maude out here in these streets. Where we going, Maude? We just walking. We out here in these streets walking. New York for you right here. This is what New York is about right there. Trash.
This is what they call a motherfucking tree in New York. Look at this shit. This is all the grass you get. This is the most grass you'll see in New York. The nigga out here trying to parallel park, done hit the car once already. You finna hit it again, look. You gonna drive on now, you'll see me recording. What's new, man?
These are new Jordan 5s, man. They just came out, these bitches are hot.
But look at that jump, man.
Jordan lost some weight too. Look, he been working out.
He see lost that? Some air.
Make sure you get
dog.
That, yeah. And instead of putting it at the back, he just put everybody there, baby.
A little Shaq.
And going for the low, $14.99.
Why is he still fighting, man? This man been getting his ass kicked, man. They need to fucking retire, man.
democracy. Yeah, I got more records than the KGB. So I'm
Hey, buddy.
How are you?
I don't remember. I know I met him before. It's crazy. You remember me. Look at Ma. I stand out next to her.
Awesome.
Yeah. Reach out
of here. He's just a little
Ty, you... Okay, you cameras in? Can you say no, you can't use it real quick?
No, you cannot use it this level. If you have a problem, you dial 50. They'll come out and copy your camera and your ID.
All right.
End the story.
Appreciate it. We at the memorial, 9/11. About to go up to the waterfall. All these names, kinda sad. Babe, go to hell, ain't it?
Yep.
With Eric and Riley and Keisha. My God, Tyler. You go ahead and grab one though, Riley. You know Grandpa gotta get one. That's a great thing right there. How you feeling?
Sad.
How you feeling?
Very sad.
Keisha?
Sad and cold.
Which one you feel most, cold or sad?
Cold.
Cold.
Cold. Cold or sad?
Sad.
Mine got tears coming out of his eyes. He needs some chapstick, ain't gonna lie. You most sad or cold right now?
What?
We out here in these streets. You know what I mean? You got Ty with the killer scarf on. Her neck cold as shit. She took her jacket off from under her. Now you know she cold. Nala. Trying to be cute. You having fun?
Yep.
What's y'all favorite thing so far?
Well, it will be the casino today once we win.
How much money y'all gonna come up on?
500. Pay for the trip.
1,000. How much you winning? I gotta do this before and after. Cause
I shoot big.
I gotta do this before and after because after we lead it big.
Hey, I shoot big. I'm winning 2,500.
Let me zoom in on that one. How much?
2,500.
All right, 2,500. I got the vibes looking right at the camera.
They give me five, maybe even four.
Four? How much you win at the casino?
$1,000.
Okay. $1,000. I got everybody marked down. I got to get Riley. Riley, get.
Okay, be realistic. 200.
200?
Yeah.
That's all you going to come out of it.
Hey, that ain't paying for your ride.
That's all you coming up out of it. Boy, you been sitting at that table a little longer.
500.
500? All right, we go with it. Riley, how much money you winning today? Come on, man.
Huh?
How much you winning today at the casino?
We out here in New York. We all here to the Jersey. Everybody talking about they going to win. Somebody going to lose.
Somebody.
Somebody's going to lose.
Who's going to be that somebody?
Listen.
Come on.
I just hope Eric wins.
You know Eric will?
Because we need to get our money up.
What you got a mod on? You know mod ain't no good camera. What you got?
How much you putting up at risk?
200.
All right, I'm going to say this. For every $300 he put up, he lose 75.
Ooh.
This is
around
how much they
won. I am. Sorry, I put it back. Hey, yo. How'd you do?
Horrible.
How much you went down?
I'm not telling you.
I thought you was supposed to be up 500.
I lied.
Yo, Nala. How you do, girl?
$70.
Oh, that's how you do?
Get him with it.
Oh, Devin Hurston came up. Let's see if he keep going. Porsche. Porsche, what you got? 25? Oh, we up 100 to Devin Hurston. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh, here it comes. Eric?
Yo! Hey, I didn't meet my $2,500 goal, but I did win $150.
Oh, let's go.
And we did eat crab.
Let's go to the biggest loser of the night. Listen, I'm gonna get 500. Miss 500. Hey, can I talk to you, Miss 500? Oh, she's shame.
I lost $140.
Ooh, that's cold. It's colder than that wind out here, boy. Ooh. You know, Grandpa, hey, Grandpa, how much you won?
Well, that's okay, because that's what rich bad bitches do. We just lose.
Oh, that's what y'all bad bitches do.
Rich bad bitches.
Hey.
You, me.
Hey, correction, she's far from rich. Hey, in the world's mall, yeah, trust me.
Hey, man, let's start right here, man.
Start right here for what?
Let's go in there for 20 minutes. Look up. Barracks.
Oh, yeah, let's roll. Let's
20
roll.
Minutes. You gotta get 20 minutes.
All right, the bus is right, dog.
20 minutes. Let me get 20 minutes in here.
20 minutes. Let me get a 20-minute
Woody.
Let me get one Woody.
Let me roll one out in there.
Hey, let me get one Woody.
Riley, okay,
hey,
Riley, hey, Riley, what happened?
Old girl came
out
of the state,
boxed his
ass out.
Yeah,
We are attempting to catch a taxi in New York.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Cha cha
cha! I got that on video.
You got
on
it?
You got on video? Oh my god! 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 We are still unsuccessful on trying to catch a cab.
I should have slapped her ass, man.
She didn't have to do all that. Hey, she get real in New York.
Riley, what happened?
Old girl came out of the
gate. She fucked his ass up. Oh, she did, Riley.
Oh, yeah, knee green, that nigga standing right there watching. I don't need help.
Hey, I came up there, but I was like, come on, man.
Man, you can't do nothing, bro.
What you supposed to do, man? Y'all fight over Texas. Hey, we in New York, you know. We just got to get in the shoving match over a taxi.
I should have spit on that.
No, hell no, dog. In my PD.
Some Asian dude and girl, I don't even know he was Asian. He was like Jewish. He body size Eric, then his homegirl. Damn near push his ass into the street. My nigga Eric here play right now.
Hey, you here pushing for this trip though, right? Yep. You got fucking.
Eric, you the man of the trip, man. You walked away.
Hey, he got Debo by what that Chonkin style nigga name is?
Oh, El Gaga style, man. Debo, Eric.
Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Pull it up, I saw we ball out. Throw it up, throw it up. Watch it all fall out. Pull it up, that's how we fall out. Strip clubs and dollar bills. So got more money. Patron shots, gonna get a refill. Strippers going up and down that pole. I still got more money. 4 o'clock and we ain't going home. I still got more money. Money make the world go round. I still got more money. Fans make your girl go down. I still got more money. Fly more where that came from. I still got more money. Look in your eyes and know you won't smoke.
Hey, this me. This me after the club. This Keisha.
And I paid for $20 drink. What I ain't paid for shit else.
She ain't paid for shit else.
You hear me?
Aaron, what you got to fucking say?
Riley made us leave the club.
Riley, Grandpa, fucking drinking Fiji water. Bitch.
This motherfucker drinking.
Get some motherfucking Aquafina.
Everybody else drinking fucking liquor. This motherfucker.
Liquor. $20 a cup.
Fiji water.
Fiji for $5 a cup.
Fiji water.
Bitch, we not even in Fiji. We
and
in
then,
New York.
Hey, and then told our ass it's time to go.
Hey, it was mad crazy in there, B.
Yeah, B. Yo, son. Hey, son.
Hey, and the DJ like Jay-Z little cousin.
That DJ was Ryan,
he was Ryan, B.
Yo, son, James got to take some points.
One time for Riley. Kicking us out of club like we five.
One time. One time he get us out of the club, man. So we had to go. Yeah. We ain't never been no club that open to stay open.
Hey, why he gotta use the bathroom? Cause the niggas drink a lot of water.
That nigga Riley was the only nigga in the club whose eyes was growing in the dark.
Tell me why the nigga wanna feed you water. Bada.
That's the only water they had cause Jay-Z do it like that. Hey, they ain't even handle
this nigga sitting at the bar holding up somebody else's seat and he just sitting there drinking Fiji water, man.
Fiji water.
That's the greatest nigga. Hey, that's the greatest nigga in New York right now, though.
And he made
Fiji
us
water.
Now we headed to Times Square. The party ain't over.
They gonna make
and
it
he
right
made
there.
Us leave the club.
Fiji water.
Hey, man, put it on that. Hey, run over his ass. He trying to run up our meter. 77. What a number. 77.
Fiji water. That nigga have Fiji water. Riley, you have Fiji water, nigga.
Ciroc.
I don't know what I had. Eric gave me something and then started that shit off.
Very sexy. Something real exclusive. You gotta go to 4040 to get that.
Exclusive.
Exclusive.
That's just the shit.
Really that
college girl.
I ain't got no voice because I've been yelling all night. I didn't get no hotel.
Put it on me, dog.
Well, don't put you. It on Eric.
Shout out to Eve for turning on all the white bitches who was trying to get on me because they see me. Hey, they see me.
Shout out to E who said it was whack, then the guy lied. Shout out to E, he was hating at first, he was hating at first.
Let me tell y'all a little true story. I had a white bitch in my ear, but
hey, wait,
about Porsche.
Two chains, four bracelets.
Four bracelets.
Hey, shout out to the white bitch who put her hot tongue on James Hill and licked on
him. Hey, y'all know Porsche gonna see this video, right?
Baby, I'm sorry, baby. She put that ear in my tongue on him. I didn't know what was going on. I said, move, bitch.
Hey, shout out to the girls trying to get in.
I said, move, bitch.
Them white bitches are freaking.
Hey, shout out to the jump offs.
They get targeted over there.
I didn't know New York jump offs was like that. But I said move, bitch. I don't know what it was.
Hey, shout out to Target. Pay area, 60 G's.
60. Plus 10 on bonus.
Hey, plus 20% discount, nigga.
20%. You know what a nigga do with 20%? Let's go!
what's your name?
My name is Sultan.
Sultan, all right. We out here in these streets. It's our last night. Bunch of city, New York. Terminal. Say hello, New York. All right. Last day in fucking New York.
We might have one more drink though.
Yeah, about to snow. Yeah, this 99-cent pizza boy, that shit was snapping, wasn't it?
Look at my lips. See the grease around my lips?
Yeah.
See the grease?
Yeah.
That's how you know the 99-cent pizza
was
busted.
Hey, that pizza was busted.
Hey, just ask them, just check their toilet in like 20 minutes. Check the toilet.
Driving out here in the rain, y'all. Fuck that. I hold my head. Jay-Z best friend.
That's him.
I said Tata, he looked and I went.
Yeah, we out here acting like a bunch of groupies.
Hey. They talking about Jay-Z best friend. They just don't know who they be rolling with all weekend. Ian Savage, duh. Fuck Jay-Z best friend.
Bounce back to Duval County. Gotta take a stop in Charlotte real quick. Shit ugly outside though, look.
I know it's not
this takeoff and landing gonna be a bitch. Nigga gonna be nervous. You ready for this?
I'm ready to get over with. That's why I wanted to take off a long time ago.
They love.